JD of Hillsong United. Between the three bands, Hillsong United, Hillsong Kids, the administration of a mega church, you got the Bible school there. What is the one odd thing about the entire complex that most Americans would be intrigued to know about in regards to Hillsong down there in Sydney, besides you can't use the "we're on the same block as the Wiggles"?
That's a good question. I don't know. What thing I love about it is that, it's a church. It's 100. That is the number one focus. It's about reaching people, reaching the lost, and, providing a place on a Sunday that people can come and worship and hear the word of God. And so when you describe it like that, there's so much that kind of goes on, but we're still just a little local church. Our mission statement is just to build a Bible-based church. And so I think it's everything else has been a bonus. They just happen to be very big bonuses.
Yeah. Is there a parking lot right there, or do people have to be shuttled?
It's a big parking lot.
Okay.
It is quite massive, and it's quite interesting on Sunday services trying to turn over the parking lot so I'm glad that's not my responsibility.
Right. So you get to meet with God and burn calories all on a Sunday morning.